The Toy Pack.
Thank you.
Welcome to Toy Park. Today I'm going to introduce you to my little pony friends. Here we have some packs of My Little Pony Cutie Mark Magic. We have a couple of surprise eggs here. Stickers of our friends here, the little ponies. Let me introduce you to our friends here. Here is Rainbow Dash. She cute and adorable. She has a pretty hair, which is very colorful. Rainbow in color. We have orange, yellow, purple, red. Here, as you can see, there are blue and green as well. She has a beautiful tail as well, same as her hair. Here, she has a logo. Thunder and Cloud. She is Rainbow Dash. our next friend here is called Fluttershy. Yellow in color, she has a pair of yellow wings, a pretty purple hair, tail as well. Oh, before I forget, what can you see in here? Oh yes, they are butterflies. She's Fluttershy. Here, our friend, white in color, she's Rarity. She has a very pretty violet hair. Her eyelashes, they're very long and pretty. She has a horn. Oh, can you see? What is this? They are stars. Rarity. Here is another friend of ours, Pinkie Pie. As you can see, she has pink hair, pink tail, a pretty girl. Oh, what can you see here? Yeah, they are balloons. You're right. Pinkie Pie. Here's another friend of ours. She's orange in color. She has a yellow hair. Yellow tail. And here, can you see her markings here? Oh, yeah, they are apples. She is Applejack. And here we go, our last friend. She is Princess Twilight Sparkle. She is in purple color, has a purple set of wings. She has two colored hair, purple, and also light pink, as well as the tail. She looks very adorable and cute. Oh, before I forget, yeah, she also has a horn in here. Okay. Now, let's open up our surprise eggs. Here is the egg number one. I'm so excited to see what we have inside. We have a sticker. Bag of candies. flyer. Oh, look what we get here. Let's open it up. Oh, so cute. It's a heart shape. Let's open up our second toy, our surprise egg. Let's find out what we have inside. Oh, here we go. Crack it open. We also got a sticker here. A little pony flyer. Candies. Oh, look what we get here. We also get a toy. We have another heart-shaped toy. For our third eggs, let's open it up. We got a sticker. We got a flyer. A bag of candies. And finally, we got another toy in here. Heart-shaped toy. Okay, we have opened up our three eggs. Now, let's see what we got here in this bag of Cutie Magic Mark. I'm so excited to see what's inside. Oops, here we go. We have a flyer here. Oh, so cute. We got a pony here. Let's see what we got next. Here for the second bag of toy, we have also a flyer. We have another pretty pony here. And here is our final bag of toy. Let's open it up. Let's see what we get here. Yeah, it's another flyer. And a pony. Okay guys, you have met our friends here. So thanks for watching. Bye! Welcome to Toy Park. Today we're going to review 4 toys. Hello Kitty, Robot, Baby, and a Toy Soldier. Okay, I can't wait to open them up right now. So we start with Hello Kitty. Let's see what we have inside. We got a flyer here. Hello Kitty flyer. Let's see what we get inside. Oh, it's a toy. See, we have a Lego board here. We have Hello Kitty. We got an umbrella here. Okay, let's put them together. Here we go. We have a Hello Kitty holding an umbrella. Okay, next, let's open up this robot. I'm really excited to play with this robot. It seems so cute. I love the color. It's violet. Here we go. We got the robot. See how cute it is? Violet in color. See all the buttons here? Okay, let's try to play with him. Wind it up. Can. Release her. Oh! One more time. Wonderful. Okay, next, let's play with the soldier. Okay, we open it up. Remove the tape. And there's another tape here to open this up. Oh, there's another tape here. Okay, we'll pull this off so that we can get inside to our toy soldier. One, two, fantastic. Here is our toy soldier. Isn't he cute? Very adorable. With the helmet, the gun. Okay, let's try to wind him and play with him. One. One more time. Oh, he's moving. One more. Oh, so adorable. Okay. Next, we have one more toy to unpack, the baby. As you can see, there's a baby inside. Okay, let's play with it. First, we need to open this egg. Let's unwrap it. Unwrap it. Oh, there's another tape in here. Wait a second. So that we can open the egg. Oh, here we go. Oh, isn't it so cute? It's a little baby. Here, there's a switch. Let's unwind it and play with the baby. One more time. Oh, the baby's crawling. Isn't it cute? It's moving. Okay, guys. Here are the toys we have for today. Hello Kitty with a red umbrella. Robot. Crawling baby. And a toy soldier. Thanks for watching us. Bye! Hey guys, welcome to Toy Park. Today we're going to review this Play-Doh. It's Belle's Blooming Castle. I'm so excited. Let's start opening up and see what's inside. Here we have a mold, another mold. A bigger mold. get a castle. We have a knife. We have the Play-Doh. Hot pink. Pink. Yellow. Okay, let's see what else we have inside the box. Okay, it's a flower mold. Oh, finally we get Belle. We do also have an instruction manual that we can follow to make the castle. So let's start creating it right now. So this is for the castle. Here for the flower. This will be our balcony. Press it. So here is Belle. As you can see, we can help her decorate her dress. Here is Belle. She's having a party, so we're going to help her decorate her dress and castle as well. So we will use this mold to help her make a dress. We'll be using this yellow Play-Doh. I will take some. More of it because it's not enough. Then we press. We will use this knife to remove the extra. Here is the molded dress. We will take some pink to make the upper dress. Press. Use the knife to remove the extra. Flatten it. Then press a little until the molded clay will come out. Oh, here we go. Here is the new dress of Belle. We can get some clay and use the molds to decorate her dress. We can use this mold to make the accessories for her dress. Okay, now we got it and we can start decorating. Roll down. Here we can also make a flower. We press it. Press. How pretty it is! Can you see the flowers? Then, for the extra clay, we can help her decorate the castle. Press it lightly. Lightly. Remove the extra on the side. Okay, we're helping her decorate the castle in time for the party tonight. we will use the mold here to create a crown for Belle. See? Here we have a crown for Belle. We'll create some laces for the dress. More laces for the dress. Our castle is almost complete. So let's decorate them with ribbons. We will use this mold below to create our patterns. The patterns wheel will help us make the ribbons and accessories. Add some accessories here, some decoration. So here we are. The decorated castle. Belle is having a party tonight with her friends, and the castle is well decorated. Thanks for watching. Bye.